Today, we're doing the letter T.
This is the letter T. What pieces do you need? Big line? Little line? Big curve? Little curve?
For T, you have big line and little line. How many little lines? How many big lines do you need? Yes, we need one big line and one little line. Now we're going to build it in the right order.
Big line and a little line on top. T.
Now make the letter T with the materials you have.
T looks like this.
Go get your rice box now. Thanks for watching. We'll see you when we do the next letter.